while playing it. There was like 15,000 people playing Team Deathmatch and like 1,000 playing Cranked. People don't want that. Like, most people that play Ghosts don't like it. They don't like Cranked. They don't like the fast-paced action.
It's because they want TDM. I think if the base game was that way, they would still just they'd play TDM anyway.
The Cranked
is
TDM.
Fool's Day joke and swapped the two playlists, I bet you that people...
If all those people are exposed to it, it'd be very successful. They just haven't really wanted to try it out. Those people are staying with that same game mode because it's simple and it's easy. If they were able to try it, that's actually a good idea, because if they swap the names, I think people would become addicted to that just like we have.
Or yes. You just remove Team Deathmatch, because this happens in every fucking game, in Gears and whatever. They add TDM, and it's like, well, that's the one where I get to turn my brain off. Even though Cranked is that, they just... It's not the game modes, I'm telling you. They'd play Cranked, put Cranked on top, or just remove Cranked altogether and have Cranked be, you know,
that's the basis of the game.
Yeah, because that's that's what the maps feel like they're balanced for anyway. It feels like the whole game is designed for Crank.
I think it's very difficult to camp in Cranked. I've seen a couple of people do it, and I've seen a couple of people use danger close tubes and explosives, and that's irritating. But for the most part, a lot of the larger maps like Siege and Stonehaven aren't in the Cranked rotation. They're not even in it. You can't choose them at all. The biggest one you can choose is Stormfront, which is still fucking AIDS. But like it, they realized that, well, hang on a minute, people who like to run around don't like huge maps, so they just took the biggest ones out.
But left them in TDM? I don't get it.